winners on and now off the field.
Yeah, tonight, six Bengals players took local kids in need on a big shopping spree. 60 kids are getting Christmas because of these players.
In the hustle and bustle of the holidays, it's easy to forget Santa won't be coming for many kids around the tri-state. Some kids will wake up Christmas morning and not have one present under the tree.
You don't think that's too small? Go.
But not these kids, not this year, thanks to some Cincinnati Bengals.
It's pretty exciting getting to watch them run around like I did when I was younger.
Andre Smith, Andrew Whitworth, Domita Peko, Ray Maualuga, Adam Pac-Man Jones, and Terrence Newman traded in their stripes to play Santa for the night.
Look what your son got.
I grew up in the inner city, never had no one to do nothing like this for me, and I come from the same situation these kids come from.
The greatest pleasure for us is the fact that we get to see the smiles that we help put on their faces.
Each player adopted 10 kids and took them around the Toys R Us on Eastgate, letting them pick out just about anything they wanted. Kids like Simeon.
Thank Mr. Pac-Man Jones for buying me a PS3.
Linebacker Ray Maualuga has done this for the past 5 years.
We were all been put in this situation before, growing up and not being able to get the kind of gifts that you wanted, or not getting the gift at all during Christmas. And so being able to put a smile on these kids' faces goes a long way for us.
And an even longer way for the kids. Not only will they have something to wake up to on Christmas, they have this memory of a stranger, a star athlete, who for one night cared.
Giving kids a hug and letting them know, man, anything is possible.
So St. Vincent de Paul puts this together. They've been doing this for 9 years. The players buy those presents for the kids. They got to spend up to $300 a piece, and the kids are also encouraged to give back by also choosing at least one gift for someone else, like a sibling or a parent.